here are the models 878B and 879B. Both are dual-display, handheld LCR meters, capable of measuring multiple parameters of capacitors, inductors, and resistors. The differences between the two meters can be seen here in this table. Not directly shown is that the 879B is able to measure a wider range of component values. The form factor of these meters was designed to fit comfortably in your hand. The tapered sides help to prevent the meter from slipping out of your hand and also allow for a larger screen size. Both meters feature large, easy-to-read primary and secondary displays with 40,000 and 10,000 counts, respectively. The model 879B's display features a bright, evenly lit backlight. Also included is the LCD visor to reduce the risk of the display being scuffed or scratched when placed face down. The input jacks include both banana for use with short test leads and blade-style jacks that allow the direct insertion of leaded components. The sides of the meter house the AC adapter input and the mini USB connector for connecting to a PC, allowing communication with free software available for download from bkprecision.com. The back of the meter has a convenient tilt stand that securely holds the meter upright when being used during bench applications. Even when interfacing with the meter by pressing any of the function buttons, the meter's tilt stand holds the meter upright. Underneath the tilt stand is the battery compartment, accessible via a single screw. The separate battery compartment means you don't have to break a calibration seal to change the batteries.